Couple empties down there, fellas.
Thanks, pal.
First night's leave for you guys?
Yeah.
Well, you want to talk?
Sure, but we got in a little trouble. We picked up a little kid.
Yeah, and what a little kid that was. Oh, and what another little kid she had waiting for us when we got home. Such trouble we should run into every night of our life, huh?
Hiya, Joe.
Hiya, Pittsburgh. How are you? Oh, boy, what a town this is.
How do you like that? I walk my feet off all night and end up with a glass of beer.
You don't live right. Oh, never in all my life have I seen such dames. This blonde. Not that there was anything wrong with that redhead of yours, huh, Brooklyn?
Oh, no. She was rather interesting.
Oh, interesting. You should have seen the kid work.
Well, I'll tell you, we took the dames home.
You took them home?
A little slow at first, a little slow.
I
asked my girl for a kiss.
Yes.
She said no.
Well, who won?
Give the details. What happened? Well, I'll tell you.
I beg her.
That's the way he started.
I pleaded.
You should have seen this boy.
I told her, baby, come out of your shell. I told her, maybe you'll find that it's well.
What technique?
I argued.
I never saw such a stubborn dame in my whole life.
I threatened.
And he's got muscles, too.
I said, you can't send me home, not like this. And I finally got that kiss.
Tell him, Brooklyn. Tell him how it happened.
She begged me.
True.
She pleaded.
Got down on her bended knee to her.
She told me, baby, come out of your shell.
Oh, this boy was sensational.
She told me, maybe you'll find that it's swell.
Tell him all, Brooke.
I'm telling him.
She argued.
What, like a wild cat?
She threatened.
Practically threw a gun on the boy.
She said, you can't send me home, not like this.
What happened?
She finally got her kiss.
What a time we had tonight.
What a dream, what a dame. And she lives alone.